Mr. Beast and his team go on a $250,000 vacation. They compare it to a $1 vacation. The $100,000 vacation includes a fully private Eiffel Tower. The $250,000 vacation includes a $50,000 vacation with the entire Eiffel Tower to themselves. They arrive at a hut where they will be spending their $1 vacation. The hut consists of a bed which is just a mattress on wooden planks, a broken cupboard, some sort of working light, and random noises from the ceiling. They hear noises in the room and realize there is a raccoon on their roof. Most people would be angry if they found a raccoon in their hotel room, but for some reason they are happy about it. They discuss the next vacation worth $100,000 and $250,000. They decide to suffer now so they can compare their suffering to their happiness in the expensive vacations. They will be going on a $100,000 vacation later in the video. The $100,000 vacation includes a villa stay. They are at a resort worth $250,000 which includes a private floor each. The place looks exactly like the house of Mr. Beast with the exception that Chandler has the upstairs floor. There is a giant swing net that Chandler is excited to sit in without getting wet. The view from the resort is amazing. The hotel's crazy infinity pool extends over their private beaches. The infinity pool is the reason for the hotel's fame. The $10,000 vacation was crazy. It does not compare to our next vacation on the other side of the planet. Our $50,000 vacation in Paris is happening now. We start our $50,000 vacation with a private luxurious yacht. Chandler filmed that man. We rented a restaurant on the first floor that is 57 meters in the air. We loved that even though we rented the entire Eiffel Tower, they still put us in the corner. Here comes the elevator from the top of the Eiffel Tower. The Mr. Beast mentions that all the previous vacations were amazing but pale in comparison to the current one. The group participates the upcoming vacation worth $250,000. So thank you so much for watching this video. I have given the link of the official video in the description. You can also watch their official video. So see you again in a new video. Until then, take care.